McKinzie is here with all kinds of exciting entertainment news.
Yes, as always, I can't wait for this. The 12th annual Oregon Music Hall of Fame induction and concert is happening tomorrow night, 7 p.m. at the Aladdin Theater. And the concert will feature tons of special guest performances from the Kingsmen, Earl Thomas, and
we
the Pain.
Earl Thomas.
Yes, plus more. Now, I got to catch up with the fabulous MC for the evening, Tony Starlight, who told us more about the big event.
Yeah, we're back at the Aladdin Theater again. This is the 13th induction ceremony for the Oregon Music Hall of Fame. We've got a couple live performances, Monty Edmondson and Earl Thomas. Both were being inducted into the Oregon Music Hall of Fame. And we're not just inducting musicians, but we also induct people that owned venues, people that ran recording studios, all the different parts of the music community in Portland. It's a great night to come out, be around some people that love music, and thank those who've made this such a vibrant scene.
Yes, love Tony Starlight. He is the best. That's going to be great. Now, tickets are still available, and the money helps kids with music education.
Tony always puts on a great show, and then you got all those performers in there.
Yes, not to mention Artist of the Year and Album of the Year going to Portugal, the man who we did learn will be in attendance. So, can't wait for that.
That's huge.
Yes, now keeping on the music front, Boom Bomb is back for the fifth year in a row at Moda Center. Get ready for Ashanti. We got Ja Rule, Fabulous, Petey Pablo, Mims, and more. This show is tomorrow night at 7:30. Always a great time. I love that lineup. And if you'd like to check out perhaps a movie today, out Goosebumps Haunted Halloween with Jack Black. It's rated PG. Now it's the sequel in the Goosebumps series. My 8-year-old Lulu dying to see this one. Did you watch those as a kid? Did you read those
books? Yeah, I was going to say my 8-year-old self is dying to see it.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It looks really cute. And First Man with heartthrob Ryan Gosling. Now, this is the story of NASA's mission to land a man on the moon. Gosling plays Neil Armstrong, and this one is getting rave reviews. I cannot wait to see this one, Cassidy.
I'm disappointed in myself that until you talked about this today, I did not know that there was a new Ryan Gosling movie out, and now I'm excited.
Must see.
So thank you.
All right, let's go.
We'll be right back.